Hello, everybody.
Good morning.
Yeah, I'm just using a PNG off the bat, because I know if I use my 3D model, it's going to get considerably more laggy. So yeah, and I do need to, I am going to adjust the visuals down a bit more. Just because the game is not 100% stable still. Soon as I can get in. Loading, loading, loading. Loading, loading, loading. Thank you. Bruh, come on. Come on. God, it takes so long. Hard to tell though if it's my machine or if it's their servers. Who's the problem here? Finally. My legs! My legs! And my hair. Bunch of other details. The game be struggling a bit. Load everything. There you go. Heavy sword. Flamer is nice, but I'm gonna try the last gun. All right, before I forget again. Options. Video. Imagine if I could do ray tracing. Graphics would look pretty fucking good. Global illumination, set that to low. Motion blur. There's only high or medium, there's no low. It's so weird. See, another problem is I don't know what some of these settings all do. Already decreased these. I'll turn that off. I don't need that. Don't need to interact with ragdolls. Shadows. Sets for light shadow. Why does that option have an extreme setting? Bruh. Kill 10 Dreg Ragers with headshots. This almost reset.
I am a lodestone for
26 hours remain. I think, wait, 24, 20, 32 hours remain to get, you know, something of these completed. Two? Oh, it did. They did change it finally. No longer, it's like, oh, we pick up scriptures. We mean you pick up the scripture, not any of your team. Your none of your teammates picking up scriptures count towards it. Finally, fucking hell. Melee monstrosities. Missions scriptures. So missions with scriptures, and I focus a lot on melee. Let's do that. Scripture mission. Scriptures. These are high level ones, though. This is Grim Wars. No thanks. High level. Level 4. Can try. Actually, what's this one? Endless Horde. Oh, Lord. But it's level 3.
You're back. Unit operational.
Come on.
System record.
Or why does it take so long? There anything I can close out in the background here? This window. Open this, close this. Taken quite a while. Boom, boom, boom. I don't like how it like just completely blacks out if I'm tabbed out. Like, bruh. Sorry for the long loading times. It's kind of ridiculous. Oh my gosh, come on. It's gotta be their network. There's no fucking way, dude. Do I have to fucking restart the damn client? Cause it seems to be stuck. Nah, wasting more time waiting for some bug to load through. Just restart the damn thing. Imperialis Dominatus. Oh my lord.
I understand you've yet to earn
War's
your place.
Waiting for you.
Assassination missions, anyway.
I hope you're up for another kill mission, because that's what's happening right now. Your target's cowering in the old enforcer station, just waiting for you. You'll have to get deep into the courthouse cell blocks to find him. Don't lock yourselves in by mistake.
how the hell are they gonna support the huge influx of players that are gonna drop in on the 30th when the game fully releases? I don't understand it. If it's struggling this bad with just the pre-order players. Oh my god, it fucking loaded. And we're only like halfway through the fucking level. Goddamn game, relax. Fucking Christ.
Nice headshot. My turn next. I hit a hound. Hound's dead. Kill that ugly thing.
See how they try to hide.
Oh my god.
Why have you forsaken me? Let this grenade obliterate our foe!
There's just enough lag here and there, it's like disrupting me. Ow.
I can't hack you, eh, priest?
I hope they're making sure to look around every little corner for every possible scripture.
Exploding barrel! Have a care!
The market area could be hiding anything. Medicare's this.
Oh, pff, what the? Okay. Wow, already need another Medicaid. Fucking Christ.
Grenade! May it smite our foes!
Hmm, didn't I open this? Oh my lord. Are you serious?
I cannot rise without help.
Well, they're dead. Ow. Wow, that's a lot of fucking dudes. It got so fucking bad, so fucking fast. Oh, we got a Plague Augering, and then we got like a fucking dozen special units back to back. Wow, so far. Me. They literally, this is the only dude left. The other person quit. Ain't that nice. Oh, they died. You're not dead yet, Stu? Your reckoning is at hand,
Pilgrim, the barrel.
Man, we've missed the scripture for sure somewhere. Oh my fuck.
Soldier, once we are down, there is no turning back.
I So many gunners!
Find yourself in one of these blocks, Explicator.
I don't want to talk about it. Not to you.
I'm starting to think you and I might have a lot in common.
Literally, like, three rangers and a preacher. I think they're all rangers. What the heck? Fuck.
Help me up.
I'm getting pummeled here, man.
My time of need is upon me.
Where are the other two? They're over there. Oh, well. That's unfortunate.
Thank you.
Unfortunate. Unlocked a hammer. Jesus Christ.
To share your
oh, that's great. The scriptures one only counts if we complete the mission. Son of a bitch. Those are grimoires. Grimoires, grimoires, grimoires. So many grimoires. It's all grimoires. Are you serious? Literally every secondary objective is grimoires. What the hell?
Something.
Good Emperor Gaius.
Your path be blocked, but peace shall guide us on.
What? Guys, anyone want to help? Not like they were, it's like they were just waiting for me to die. Fucking Christ. Completely empty. Something shiny.
Just what I needed.
Hmm.
Oh geez, that one got cut in half.
Needs an ammo here.
Deliver holy fire!
I'm on the way. Just a shooting gallery. The reason I got down there at the last bit was, had to go and answer the door, get some groceries real quick.
to hold your weapon the right way.
Scriptures. Endless Horde. Oh boy. I'm sure it'll go great. Flame on. Level 4, dude, what are you doing here?
We've got a high value target down in the turret.
Bruh, level 4 on a level on a rank 3 mission. Oh, and it's an assassination mission, too. What are you doing here, man? Oh, it's laggy. Find scriptures. Oh my god, come on, game. That's great. It's lagging so fucking hard. I can't fucking respond to anything. Well, I'm already, fucking one shot here. I fall too hard and up. Oh. Fucking Christ. Scriptures hiding here.
One shot, one kill.
As you can see, everything in the turret is falling apart.
I am judgment.
Oh my god, where is everyone? Oh, I didn't see where that came from. They're down, I'm down. This person's the last one.
Emperor requires your service, Guardian.
My thanks, Guardian.
Is it sin or sorrow that weighs on your soul, Pilgrim?
Took a chance in our parlor, did a handful of Darktown whist. Didn't end well. Gambling. Take it as a learning experience.
Now drink something up!
An executioner could do no better!
Oh, well. Fuck hell. Well, somebody found a scripture somewhere. Anybody want to take care of that flamer? You know? Kind of just helping y'all. Gas bolter. Jesus Christ. Oh, I'm all the fuck way on the second floor. What the hell? There's a sniper all the way up there, just bit him. There's no way. Nah, they did.
On your feet, Benjamin. Your service is complete, Benjamin.
Nope. GG. Oh, wonderful. Is there a stronger flamer in here, maybe?
How may I assist?
That would be useful. Plus one wounds. I don't know what that means. What does plus one wounds even mean? It's 4% Ordo dockets. Mission rewards. Plus 2% experience, though.
Processing.
Only fit one cast to get right now. Four percent max health, 8% block efficiency. Blocks at level 16. One more level and I can equip the second one. Even a level four shouldn't be able to fuck up a rank 2 mission. They mean salvo. I don't know what that means.
You'll be storming a complex and putting an end to the Heretics broadcast. The signal might just seem like nonsense to you, but apparently it's some kind of mine altering carryaway. Enemies are everywhere, so you're taking the scenic route. Shut that signal down.
Does the soul good to breathe such sweet air?
You'd breathe it less if you knew what was really in it.
This district is just rust and ruin. A path of virtue is long and arduous. I need a ball of Tanna.
Of course! I'll just fly you there instead. I'll be threaded by Skyfire halfway there.
You're gonna access the hangar ventilation system. That's what'll get you to the complex.
Enjoy yourself!
Get security bypassed and press on into the consulate.
Okay. Come on, game. Kilo! Medica! Sunlight. Likely high red in tox levels in the open. It's not always like this. You don't want to be here in a sandstorm.
In a prayer of thanksgiving. I'd rather put my own eye out with a spoon.
Feeling about this shot.
Nasty sight, ain't it? Trust me, it only gets worse.
Another Ranger sent to hell!
Whatever comes next, you'll do better as a group.
Once we are down, there is no turning back. Ammo.
Ventilation access points out of power. Get it sorted.
Die! Die! Team is dying!
soldier! Tech priest seems strange, even for a member of the Cult of Mars.
First, Orca.
Keep your eyes open around her. That'll be smart.
I'm looking for that last scripture.
To prayer of vengeance.
Penance completed.
Stairs.
Got a good feeling about this shot.
Bruh, where is she even?
No more talk, Flamer! What were orders again?
Throne preserve us!
I want it.
Grenade!
It won't let me pick it up. Okay. Grenades are glitched.
Limited ammo doesn't mean limited to you. Put it to good use then. Your weapon works better when loaded, Templar.
Enough!
I'd not fear death in the Emperor's service.
Okay, let me take that one. The other one was just bugged.
You trust this flyer woman?
She's all right. We're not dead yet, so that's a bonus. We are all in the beneficent Emperor's hands. Medipack! Ammo crate! Ammo crate!
Someone call for a bomb!
Demon is bound to this altar, correct?
It goes where the heretics go. Some of them worship it.
Just tell me how to kill it.
Still missing a scripture. I'm sure we missed it somewhere. How'd you get down up there?
Let this grenade obliterate our foe! Beneficent Emperor sees your work, Templar!
The Emperor guides our hands!
Diver down!
Damn it.
I fear my job.
energy.
Oh my lord, it's so hard to find the scriptures. Fucking god damn it.
The beast! That's me! It's biting me!
Bruh. We definitely missed a scripture somewhere. Heavy eviscerator. Nice. Nice. Oh, lag. Oh, yeah, I tried adding sound alerts to the stream. There's a panel below in the about section. And I don't know, like, if it's set to for bits or if y'all can just play it anytime you want. You can test it out if you like.
Understood. Nothing keeps that man happy.
Changed. D&D got changed to set to today. Interesting. Ugh. Wait, hold on. There we go. Did I complete any of these yet?
Ambition, authority.
I completed one.
You lack all three, I'll warrant.
Oh man, more scriptures to find. Oh! 6 hours, 53 minutes. Bruh, toughness, experience, corruption, resistance, damage resistance against tox flamers. Bruh, that's a really good relic. I must have it! More scripture stuff. Where is it? Let's see. Level 3 mission. Grimoires, grimoires. More grimoires. Scriptures. Assassination. Let's try out the big sword. Block efficiency, melee damage, toughness, and multiple hit. Their hands firmly grasp it.
This was an infiltration mission. Get in, get out alive, if you can. With a little tech wizardry, you're going to redirect an...
Okay, so 6 hours till that legendary thing resets, so I'm on a time limit to complete enough of these missions, which I think I gotta complete at least 2 to 3 of them. Gonna be a little difficult. The scriptures and the complete missions in general are gonna take a little while. Ah, what the?
I am unstoppable!
How the fuck does this thing work? Alright, be on the lookout for scriptures. You never know where the fuck they're gonna hide them.
risen emperor, guide your hand!
Ye shine with holy light!
Motherfucker. Lack! Oh my god, this level's struggling. Fucking serious. I'm getting lit up just by some random fucking gunner. It's real fucking annoying.
CGD Nemesis says enjoying the game.
Yeah. Having fun, a little bit of a struggle. Freaking damn gunners constantly stunning me. It's like just getting shot. It's the ultimate damn debuff. You get slowed, you get pushed back, you get interrupted, your aim gets fucked up. How are you?
CGD Nemesis says, wow, a TTS that gets my username right, zero.
Yeah. Oh, fucking lag. You noticed I can't really tab out without it fucking having a damn seizure.
CGD Nemesis says I've been playing this game a lot myself.
Yeah, fucking beta testing. All the fucking connectivity garbage issues. See, look at that. Just shoot. Fucking Christ. And they don't get stunned at all. When you shoot them, it's not fair.
I have judged you, Bonner.
Oh. I didn't notice that was... Okay. Should have been a little... Y'all should have been a little more clear about
CGD
that.
CGD Nemesis. Says you probably want a gun with more stopping power.
Come on.
CGD Nemesis says the Psyker is a lot of fun.
I've only been playing the Preacher so far. Considering the Preacher can explode specials heads, understandable.
GD Nemesis says it's more the fact they regen shield on melee kill.
Maybe next train take us to target. No.
Rabbit's orders were very clear. You do better not.
And may the Emperor guide us to end this task swiftly.
How? I'm just trying to get the little weekly things done so I can get this legendary, what's it called? Legendary accessory or whatever. Gives me like 4 different, little boosts. Been trying to find any scriptures lying around, but it's really hard to find them because they could literally be in some fuck all corner on the side, on the side path away from like the main path. Would be nice if you could like lock these doors. That'd be cool.
Perhaps you should spend more time in flagellation, if the wound pains you so.
Did not think. We'll do better next time.
Oh, lag spikes, man. That's the main reason I'm not using my 3D model, is because the game is running hard, difficult. Ugh. The game's running with enough strain already. just because of the servers. I don't need to put graphical thing on the side.
CGD Nemesis says, yeah, the game servers need a bit of an update.
Like, I can't imagine, like, how are they going to handle all the crap ton of players that are going to come in on the 30th? Scripture somewhere.
A grenade for great and bloody work. Grenade.
Works better when loaded, Templar.
Well, 1 HP.
Have a crate.
bomb ass music. That was quick. Oh, boss counts as monstrosity? Okay.
Time to reload, veteran.
Well, we didn't find the third one. Seemed to only be able to find two in the missions. Oh, game is freezing at the score screen. There we go. I don't know why it makes the whole fucking... Whenever I'm tabbed out, it just... the screen just disappears. I don't know why. Loading, 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 loading. Level 16. Close to my for these.
Let me know if you need the long.
Okay, dregs of melee done. Monstrosity's done. God damn it. Okay, back over here.
Shouldn't you be doing ambition, authority, adaptability?
See, look, I'm trying to get this saintly fragmented cage. Or saintly fragment cage. Mastercraft 11% toughness, 10% damage resistance against tox flamers, 2% experience, 9% corruption resistance. Be a really good little relic. But it costs a lot. And I need to complete at least 3, 4, 5, 6, 7. Yeah, either these two or all three. Or like this and this. I can't just get this and this and be able to afford it. I'd have to get this as well. So this one and this one. I'm pretty sure I'll complete this one by the time I finish another frickin' 7 missions. And I'll get a lot more once I complete 2-3 more chests. Mystery. Ooh, a bolter. The bolt gun. Percent critical chance while aiming. Build stacks over time. Stacks 5 times. Get plus 15% crit chance. Sure, I'll try that. Also, how do I put my... Oh, there it is, skins. Put this in here. I have 1% toughness, more orthodontics. I can get more toughness, more stamina regen, or more health, more block efficiency. Also can get another feat. 20% power to allies and coherency. 5 seconds on gaining a stack of martyrdom. Chastise the wicked. Replenishes 20% toughness to allies and coherency. Probably this. 50 plus more toughness damage reduction. Everyone gets tougher. Alright, need another scripture mission. Grimoires. It's all grimoires. Ain't that great? God damn it. Useless grimoires. There we go, scriptures. It's level 4, but gotta do something. before I get the third one. I should probably do the crit on bleed. So that way I can crit more often and I can get more toughness damage reduction more often. Why's my Xbox turn on? Why does it do that by itself? Bro, wrong way.
This way.
Oh my god, the lag. What happened? The game was running fine. And then, like, the last two people joined in, and now it's just absurd. Somebody has a terrible connection in the party here. But once it gets around 2:30 or so, I need to drop out and go do, oh my god, literally can't fucking move! Oh my god.
What is keeping you?
Fucking Christ. That was horrible. Someone in there had extremely bad connection. And it was fucking hurting everything. God damn. Were you guys trolling? Fucking literally couldn't really do anything because I kept fucking lagging. But, you know, the enemy, the NPC enemies are always going to be fully doing whatever they want because they're fucking computers. Fucking Christ. Is there anything else that I have running I could possibly turn off? Does not seem so.